because Sally has this whole set up displayed for you. Coming up, Mardi Gras almost here, and grab your beads because we're showing you how to throw a party at home. You know, Mardi Gras is just a few days away, so celebrate and let the good times roll with fun and festive party tips. Sally Arnold is back from Celebrations by Sally, and she's gonna show us more. I'm telling you, you're gonna want to go to this party. Where should we start when we're planning?
You know, I plan pretty much all my parties the same, Destry, as you probably have figured out by now, but I love to have a color scheme and a theme. So Mardi Gras, again, super easy. We've got the purples and the greens and the gold, and that's kind of where I start. And I love to take my color scheme and put it all the way through from food to entertainment.
Well, and it really makes a difference too. It makes everything kind of look tied mm-hmm. together and really fun. So that's where you start. So
correct.
This is easy on Mardi Gras because mm-hmm. you got the purple, you know
sure.
that, the purple and the yellow and that mm-hmm. kind of thing. Mm-hmm. So where should we start?
So I always like to start with a cocktail. And so-
A signature cocktail.
Signature cocktail. They're just so much fun and people really seem to gravitate toward them. So this one's really simple. It's a Southern Comfort Champagne cocktail. And Southern Comfort apparently is from New Orleans, I just learned.
So. I didn't know that.
So those were real simple for the adults. And then we wanted to have something kid-friendly. And so we made kind of a lime sherbet punch, and we're calling it our Mardi Gras punch.
This is for the adults.
Correct.
And then you have the cute drinks here.
Yes.
And then the kids can kind of get in with this fun drink that has sherbet and all that good stuff.
Correct. And what we did with our hurricane glasses is we dipped them in chalk paint, and then you can write everybody's names on them.
Oh, my gosh, look at this.
And then it almost turns into a favor for your guests.
How easy is that?
Super easy.
And it turns mm-hmm. them purple. I just thought you mm-hmm. found these, but
yep.
how great is that?
Mm-hmm.
And then you just write it down. Okay, you also have to have great food, and I'm already looking over here going, that looks good, that looks good, that looks good. But you make it easy, too. You don't want to go overcomplicated.
Absolutely not. And, you know, it's fun to have little bites. I think it makes for a really fun party, and then people can kind of mingle, and they're not stuck at the table. So we did, presentation is really big. So we took a standard jambalaya dish, and then we just put them in those cute little cups and popped a little shrimp on top to make the presentation fun.
I love it.
Can just grab it and go real
yeah.
easy.
Yeah, and then this, oh my gosh, I keep telling you, this looks fabulous. Mm-hmm.
So we did a little tweak. You're familiar with a muffaletta sandwich. We thought mm-hmm. we'll tweak it a little bit because we'd love to do that. And we made it into a dip instead, and then you can just serve it with little crostinis. So,
and it's so simple. Easy to make. What is it? It's salami, mm-hmm. olives, mm-hmm. Cheese.
Peppers, pepperoncinis.
Oh my gosh, that yes. looks really yummy. Good. And mm-hmm. then you were talking about taking your color theme all the mm-hmm. way through. Well, I think these eggs are the perfect example. Look at these, everybody. They're purple.
Yes, we're calling them our fleur-de-lis eggs because our parsley is kind of mimicking a fleur-de-lis.
Oh my gosh.
Deviled eggs are so popular right now. I don't know if you know that.
I love them. Well, they're low carb, so I love them. Okay, and you also have a sweet treat.
So we do, and you're probably familiar with a king cake, which is very popular for Mardi Gras, but we thought, you know what, that's so big, and so we're gonna go ahead and just have little mini bundt cakes here, and the tradition is that there is a baby inside one. It's supposed to be good luck. I don't know that.
Kind of scares me. But okay, there you go. And then, of course, really quick, let's talk about your decorations and kind of the fun part here.
Sure. So, this is actually going to be our photo booth option. But what we thought would be another fun thing for kids is to have them go ahead and make their own mask.
I love
and
it.
And so it's just, you can see it's their handprints, and they can adorn them with feathers and sequins and things. Again, a little activity to give the kids something to do and keep them out of the parents.
If we wanted to come over here and go to the photo booth, we could do that. And now while we're doing that, why don't mm-hmm. you tell us too, here, come with us over here. Mm-hmm. Tell us too about Celebrations by Sally and what you guys do. So you like just get a screen mm-hmm. here and then you take a picture.
There we go.
All right. So tell me what you guys do.
So we love to celebrate. We think the world is a better place when you can celebrate. So we handle all types of events, like social events like you see here, as well as weddings and corporate events as well.
And you can find out more, everyone. Just go online. You see it right there on your screen, celebrationsbysally.com.